Hey guys, Romy Supersite here, back again, this time doing a little bit more of a unique type of video. We're doing a mystery chest opening, 5,000 ice worth. Let's see what we can actually end up getting on this account. This is my VG Romy Superset, so we have a lot of skins that aren't unlocked on this one because I stopped unlocking them. So hopefully we can get quite a few skins here. But let's go ahead and do our first one. Here we go. Confirm. Let's see. All right, we got a hero unlocked, Scarf, duplicate bonus. We get plus 20 opals there because we already have Scarf. All right, and we get 97 glory, a bunch of opals. Okay, let's go keep going here. All righty. Oh, we got Glaive unlocked, another duplicate. We already have, I think we have all the heroes unlocked, so unfortunately it isn't as effective, but if you're a lot of you guys who don't have a lot of the heroes unlocked, a lot of you guys who don't have the skins unlocked, this is going to be great for you because it's going to unlock a lot of things for you, it seems like so far. But let's go ahead and see what else we can get here. All right, we got 800 glory right there, plus another 89, couple opals. There we go. Hello? Vainglory? Hello? There we go. Okay. A little bit of a lag there. I was like, oh, hell no. You took my eyes. Okay, so we got some glory there. I think it's just, you know, a lot of people are doing stuff on the game, so it's lagging the servers a little bit, maybe. That's the only thing I can think that would be causing this. Come on. Come on. Open the damn mystery chest. You're slowing down the video, damn it. Let's go. Show me the money. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, we got a skin unlocked. Nice. We don't have that one, so we got an Apprentice Samuel skin. Very, very nice. Let's keep going here. Hopefully these things start to speed up here. There it is. We got a mastery key. All right, cool. Plus, we got double glory bonus. So the mastery keys still work as, you know, getting ice. You don't have to pay the $199. You just use the mastery key in itself. So you're going to use that. So it's basically a free roll. All right, we got a bunch of glory there. Quite a bit, actually. Another key. Nice. Okay. It's getting a little efficient here. Alright, we got the Bone Cruncher Fin skin. Nice. We don't have that one on this account either, so that's good. And we got some opals, a bunch of glory there. I could definitely say that there is a pretty high chance of getting a hero skin. Or even a mastery key. I've gotten 3 mastery keys, so I mean... Hey, how come it's not showing up, though? What the... Oh, there it goes. A little bit of lag here. Oh, we got a duplicate because we already have Lyra, so we don't get to have another Lyra. We just get opals in exchange. Please try again. Oh, okay. Please try again. Oh, what? There it goes. All right, another skin unlocked, but it's a duplicate, so we get some opals there. We're going to have a lot of freaking opals by the time we're done with this. Oh, oh, the suspense. Damn you. Hurry up. God damn it. Come on. This is the downside about recording a video right when the update drops and the servers are released or opened, is that you get a lot of lag, it seems like. We all know the story. It happens to all of us. So 5 opals, 1 opal. Yeah, this one wasn't that great. And then all those boosts, the double glory boost is going to be used at the same time, so it's like not very effective. I still wish they make it a consumable where you have a choice to activate it or not and you can just hold on to the card. That would be really cool. I'm surprised they still haven't done that. I'm going to go and drink my tea because apparently we're just going to wait for this box to open. That was pretty good. Lemon green tea. Excuse me, lemon honey green tea. Come on. Show me the money. Show me the money. There we go. All right. So this one's kind of lame, too. Oh, there we go. Nice, dude. That's a legendary. Stormlord Arden legendary. This is badass. Okay, so that's pretty cool because that's one of my favorite skins, even though I don't roam. I can do like a weapon power Arden and use that skin now. Nice. Sweetness. All right, there we go. 800 glory. Eh, we got about a little under 1,000 glory there. Or actually, no, it is 1,000 glory. My bad. All right, so 1,001 glory. Plus 9 essence and 5 opals. So you can see here, I've spent about 2,800 glory so far around there. And I've already gotten, if I didn't have already had those heroes, I would have gotten like at least two skins, three skins maybe that I didn't have. And then a couple heroes. So that's pretty good for what you're spending on it. It's just, it's random, so you don't know what you get. That's the downside. But, you know, if you don't have a lot of things, this is a great way to kind of give you a bunch of skins and heroes having a cleared board there if you don't have a lot of skins unlocked. I'm looking for that 1 million opal. I really hope I get it. I should, you know. we got a 2 opal and a 5 opal. Some glory. All right, and keep in mind, guys, this is just for you guys to kind of figure out, like, how it works, if it's worth it or not. It's not really just me showing off, like, oh, you know, I can unlock stuff because I have ice, because I spent 50 bucks on ice or whatever it was. It's mainly here for you guys to see that you guys can actually do this and effectively get skins and heroes. It's more so for you guys' informative aspect of the video, so you guys know. So we can see that there are some pretty, you know, dud rolls here though. not very shiny rolls. Pretty lackluster. Like this one. Oh, another dub or glory boost. Thank you so much. Dude, Metroid Sun's getting a hella shout out right now. He's like been on this screen forever. I'm a little bit sick too, guys, so if I sound congested or if I sound a little bit out of it, that's why. Like, I'm on some medications to kind of make me feel better. It might mess with my head a bit. All right. Ooh, yes. Dynasty Black Feather. Nice. Very nice. All right. All right. We got about 1,163 ice left. So we got about 5 rolls left here. There we go. Oh, duplicate though. Stormlord Arden. That's the rare. It's a new skill tier system, or not skill tier. There's a new skin tier system, so it's like epic. No, it's rare, epic, legendary. So that's the level. So it used to be tier 1, which is now rare. Tier 2 is epic, and tier 3 is now legendary. Get another duplicate. Another duplicate. We've gotten quite a few things unlocked too. If it was a clean slate, meaning I don't have anything unlocked, it would have been a lot of stuff. Come on. Freaking day one update. Okay. All right, another duplicate, skin unlocked, Star Queen Celeste. I thought I didn't have that one on this account. I guess I did it. I already had it. All right, so this is the second to the last one. Still no 1 million opals. I really wish we can get that. All right, da-da-da-da. Moment of truth here. So about 5,000 I spent, give or take. Oh, come on. You gotta do this on the very last roll. It must be a really big card pack. It's having trouble spitting it out because it doesn't want to get rid of it. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no 1 million opals. But we did get a lot of skins, potentially, if I didn't have already owned them unlocked. I think we had like 4 or 5, maybe. I don't remember exactly what they were. So there was the Arden one. There was a Dynasty Blackfeather. There was, I don't know, what else was there? The Star Queen Celeste. There's a Fortress skin. And there was, I think, something else. But and then there's a bunch of heroes. I don't even want to name off all the heroes I got if I hadn't already owned them. Let's see how much we actually have as far as opals. Where do we go? We go here. So I have 414 opals out of all of that. Let's go ahead and see if we can actually buy skins with opals. So this costs... so like for instance, what do we have? We have this one right here. So 450. So we're almost really close to being at that point. Oh, we can buy this one. See? So there we go. So we can actually buy the Love Bites Black Feather Special Edition with our opals, which would probably be the one I'm going to get. Because all the rest I'm not too impressed with personally. Yeah, we're going to get that one. So we're going to unlock that as well. Using opals. There we go. So we got a lot of skins actually. So we got the Love Bites Black Feather, that's for sure. We did get that one. We got the Arden Tier 3. We got the Dynasty Black Feather. We got the Star Queen Celeste, whatever one. I think it was the first one right there. We got the Fortress one, which was unlocked for us. But we already owned it. We had... What else was there? Oh, we had the Bone Cruncher Fin, the rare. So that's the tier one. We also got the... Oh yeah, we also got the Apprentice Samuel. So we got that one too. That's pretty badass. I like that skin. Unfortunately, we did not get Shirakage Taka Legendary. That would have been really cool. Yeah, so I think that's all we got. And then as far as heroes, I don't even remember. That's what we got. But there we go. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of me opening up a bunch of mastery chests. It's kind of, again, there for you guys to kind of see what it's like to open up a bunch of them and see if it's worth your money. I want to make sure that you guys are fully informed on your purchases, so you're not going to just go ahead and go in there blind. So, you know, people like me, maybe other content creators will do these videos for you guys to kind of get you guys an idea of what you're getting yourself into. And I have to say, if I were a clean slate, meaning a lot of my skins weren't unlocked, this would be a prime way I would spend my money on the game because it unlocks a lot of skins and heroes. It says 1 in 3 chance, and I think it kind of fell into that too. So it was pretty cool. And, you know, unless you're going for a specific hero or a specific skin, then you might be better off trying to invest, you know, whatever your hard work into that skin. But if it's anything else, I would spend like the ice for that because it seems like it'd be really good to just grab random skins and be really and also getting those random skins also like kind of influences you to practice other heroes because you're like, oh, I got this new badass skin now I want to try out that hero. So it kind of keeps things interesting too, instead of just being completely funneled into one skin, one hero at all the time. It kind of opens up the doors to new skins and new heroes that you can play, so it's pretty cool. But hopefully you guys enjoyed, and hopefully this was beneficial for you guys, and I will see you guys next time. Later.
So